In my last video, I wanted to find out the smallest size circular hole that a squirrel could get through. Then I could start to design my squirrel-proof bird feeder. That video is right here. I made it out of short pieces of copper pipe. That way the squirrels couldn't get in, but the birds could. And that video is here. I'm designing another squirrel-proof bird feeder, but this time I'm going to use steel rods. I've made this little setup so that I can adjust the rods to a smaller and smaller opening. It'll be interesting to find out what size opening they can get through, because this time they can get their shoulders in. We'll use some sunflower seeds in there as a snack, and we'll see what happens. I've been reducing it by a quarter of an inch, but now I'll start reducing it by an eighth of an inch. Well, you can see they're starting to have a bit of a struggle getting out. Thank you. And right when I thought 1 3/8 was the perfect size, he goes and squeezes his head in. So it looks like the perfect size for them to not enter is 1 1/4 inches. Now I'll start to design my squirrel-proof bird feeder. That video will be coming soon. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, like, subscribe, and hit the dinger to get notifications, and we'll see you next time.